Oh my god, I wasn't even recording my voice. Yikes. Feels bad, man. So I don't want the little one. I want the big one at this point. I just put enough bleed on the little one to keep it sitting. But it's so hard to judge the jumps on the hill. Like, if I screw up, and the little one keeps getting up, forcing me to disengage from the big one's back whenever I get behind the big one. So these are two subs. One looks like a full sub, the other one looks like about medium-sized sub. And I wanted the big one, but every time I get behind him, the little one gets up, and I don't want to get bit by that one. Even though it's little, it's still gonna put me on third screen and then probably bleed me out just from one bite. Another bite. Couldn't turn around fast enough because I accidentally was close. That one got up again, so I bit it, force it to sit, keep the bleed on him. Should I just kill it and then focus on this one? Because they were hunting me, I can kill both of them. Maybe I should do just that, so that the second one doesn't keep interfering whenever I get behind this one. One. I thought I was pretty far from him. I must have turned my tail into his bite. If I go look at their play, that's probably what happened, because I was turning right and I probably turned a little too much, turned my tail into the left side hitbox, and that's how he bit me. Yikes. I had enough bites on him to bleed him out as well. That's the sad part. Got a little too greedy, but yeah, that's basically how you. And the second part to that is, I should abuse my jumps more, because I could just jump over him, bite his tail instead of. And I didn't need to be that close into his body. I could be at the tip of his tail, biting his tail instead of his butt, obviously. So that's two mistakes on my part. Didn't adjust correctly, turn my tail into the hitbox, and two, stayed a little too close. Feels bad, man. But yeah, subs are definitely tricky fight. Big hitbox, they can break check you instantly. It takes a while to kill them. Don't know if I'm gonna upload that. It's kind of a big fail on my part. Rip. Oh well. You live, you learn. And I need more practice as a Utah, because I am super rusty. My jumps are rusty. My speed is rusty. Reaction speed is rusty. Everything's rusty. Anyway, bye!